I am so glad to be broadcasting live today. And we have so much to talk about. What I want to do is urge all of us at this moment just to please be mindful. And I know I've said this in various forms, but, you know, be mindful of the impact of our words, our actions, and our attitudes, and what goals and dreams we are reaching for, and how they are impacting those of us around us and in the larger world. If we keep that in mind, we'll keep in mind what unites us and be empowered to search for more unity, cheering each of us on and encouraging and applauding each other. For example, in wearing our masks and social distancing, especially during our times of unexpected and expected changes, I feel that this is more important. Yeah, I know. I think and I do feel that this is more important than ever.